We were just living life as a normal family. Mitchell was in preschool. Things were carrying on just as they normally would up until he was diagnosed. And prior to that, it was just kind of going unnoticed as constipation because he had a lot of abdominal pain. We woke up like any other morning, made it down here to our appointment. We still couldn't find out what it was until an ultrasound was ultimately what discovered the tumor. And the tumor was about the size of a grapefruit by that point. It just took me really off guard. We went to the emergency department, and that's where the team of doctors that we know so well now first saw us. I mean, they really saw us at our worst.
I was in complete disbelief. It was surreal. It wasn't supposed to happen to our son, not my family. We were all healthy. No history of cancer in the family.
We got the staging results after a biopsy, and that's when they broke the news to us that it was stage 4 neuroblastoma, which results in a high-risk protocol. There's no stage 5. So that was a dark day.
Having to explain cancer to a 5-year-old is difficult. It was a slow process to tell him, but he put 2 and 2 together.
He really has a firm grip of it. In fact, he's the one that told us that, "Don't worry, Mom, Dad, we'll get this. We'll take care of this," is what he said. Mitchell's response to the treatment has been extraordinary. He's been one of their very best responders to it. He made it, and I couldn't be more happy. The support from the hospital was great. From the doctors, the nurses, it really does become your second family. I'll actually miss that part of some of the relationships we've had here.
I think people should support research, basically, because lives are at stake.
It's just really compelling when you read the raw facts of how little goes to childhood cancer. To have that research available and to have that funding, it's a matter of life and death.
U of M, Mott Children's Hospital, saved my son's life.
Well, I hope Mitchell just grows up healthy and happy and does anything he wants. Now that he's been through this, I think that there's really good things in store for him.